to 1975, and then he did reserves 2 years after that, Your Honor. Again, he is a Vietnam-era veteran. So again, Your Honor, this is someone who literally has worked consistently from 1971 until March of this past year. Your Honor, in relation to his family ties, again, his daughter is a local nurse in the area. She's her husband and her have two children, ages 10 and 8. He also has a son that lives in Ashland who has done remarkably well. Your Honor, his family reports to me that he has been, and again, Your Honor, I'm not mincing words here, that he has been an incredible father and an incredible grandfather. His daughter relates that he is an incredible father to the 10 and 8-year-old, and the reason ultimately that he returned from the